Oh, say, Well, parents, I'm sure you have enjoyed that display of talent from the school. It's been fantastic this year to see the creativity that has come out of the classrooms from junior infants right up to sixth class, because we couldn't hold our traditional carol service, but that hasn't stopped us, and I'm sure you've really enjoyed the song and the dancing and the great fun that has been had. All that remains for me to do is to do a sincere thank you at the end of this term. I'd like to thank all of the staff who've just been incredible and have worked so hard and gone above and beyond on a daily basis in a very, very challenging time. And above all, to you and to your wonderful children, I want to wish you a happy Christmas. Thank you for your ongoing support. We couldn't have done this but for you doing that, and I really appreciate you adhering to the guidelines, following all the instructions, reading your emails, doing all the sanitizing, keeping up with all the things we've asked you to do. It hasn't been as fun as we wanted it to be, but we've meant that we've got to the end of the year and we've done it safely, and that's what's really, really important. So I would just like to take this opportunity to wish you all a happy Christmas. I hope that it is a quiet and calm one, and that it is filled with love and laughter. And we look forward very much to seeing you all back again in the new year. I'm going to hand over to Reverend Rob now, who's going to close off our little ceremony today. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Packham. So we close out our time with some beautiful prayers and also the lighting of our fourth Advent candle. During Advent, we've already lit three candles. We lit one for hope, we lit another one for peace, and we lit a third one for joy. And today we light our fourth one, which is all about love. And we have some beautiful prayers before Sophia lights that candle, which are all about God's love for us. So Bree, would you like to read our first prayer?
Loving Father, help us remember the birth of Jesus, that we may share in the song of the angels, the gladness of the shepherds, and the worship of the wise men. Close all the doors of hate and open all the doors of love all over the world. Let kindness come with every gift and good desire with every greeting.
Deliver us from evil with the blessing which Christ brings, and teach us how to be merry with clear hearts. May this Christmas season make us happy to be your children, and on these dark evenings bring us to our beds with grateful thoughts. Forgiving and forgiven, for Jesus' sake. Amen.
Amen. So thank you, Bree, and thank you, Robert. And now, Sophia, if you're ready to light our fourth candle, which is the candle for love, God's love for us and for everyone. Thank you, Sophia. So may I pray God's blessing over you all at this Christmas time. And on behalf of the board, a big thank you to everyone in the school, for all the children, the parents, and the teachers who've done such an incredible job. So peace be with you, have some rest, have some fun, and I pray the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit will be with you all as you remain safe this Christmas. Take care, and God bless.